stage of history. Why?
Are you fucking, you did the hole while I was on the ground.
Just be funny.
You're winding it open light, so you guys might as well see as many matches as you want.
It also makes it harder considering he can delay or, you know, do stuff. Big long 2D combos.
I would recommend if the wolf's not out, trying to set every attack I do. It is pretty much it.
Yeah.
Kira's like the one character you should really sit down and like just learn everyone's train data with. Like it helps when you play as other characters, but when you play as Kira, like it's everything. Oh! You need to find a punish for that, Andrew. That shit's like minus 25 on block, but it pushes her really far away. Oh! Did that clean hit? It just did a fuck ton of damage for no reason? Great. Fantastic.
I'm tired of that whipping you.
I have no idea what that series of things you just did was, Andrew.
Oh, if I break before A, my wolf messes. I don't know why.
Because why is a really well-made character?
There's so many things that live in my way.
Let me get one more in.
Just one more in. Probably call it a night. I'm just not reacting to the wolf at all. Just standing there, just watching.
Well, it's a confusing one.
Yeah. Thank you.
It's just stopping the wolf train, that's all it is. Fight. Step one way. If I step the other way, then it rips.
Oh.
actually, online, I'll spam it like 8 times in a row, and I'll hold it and do the guard break, and it'll come in and knock them off. Now, because like he has to go high. I feel like I should leave. Like, I don't know. You used to like come over with controllers and not doing anything. Alright, I'm a bounce. Thank you so much for inviting me into your humble abode.
Please come next week.
Absolutely. I had a lot of fun. It was good to see all of y'all again.
Take care, Mr. Andrew.
Am I still your neighbor? Are you still right off Sassy?
Yeah.
We should get together sometime. Alright, bye guys.
See you, Andrew.